Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a product research using Importify and how you can find successful Shopify stores in your niche and see exactly what are the best seller products and what products they are promoting these days. We will also see what Facebook ads they are running for these products. So first, log into your Importify dashboard and select best selling products from the menu. On this page you can see a list of Shopify stores from a database that contains more than 100,000 Shopify stores, and for each store you can see the rank and the daily traffic. You can filter by niche, or you can search by the name of your niche or specific store's name. Let's try to type dogs and search. So all of the results we got are Shopify stores that sell products in the dogs niche. Okay, so now let's try to pick one with a decent amount of daily traffic. So if we take this store for example, we can see that it has daily traffic of 2,800 visitors, which is not so bad. And this number can give us some indication if this store is actually making money. If we click on the Reveal Products button, it will redirect us to their store and will show us a list of their best-selling products. Now if we go back to the Importify dashboard, and click on Reveal Ads, we will be redirected to the Facebook Ads Research Tool. We can use the Facebook Ads Research Tool to see exactly what ads this shop runs these days. So I will paste here the shop name and search, and I will pick the Facebook page of this shop. Okay, so these are the currently active ads of this shop. And if you found a match between a product that they are currently promoting and also appears on the best selling page, so this is an indication that this product is probably making money for this store. Let's visit the product page, and now let's see how we can find a supplier for this kind of product. So in most cases, these sellers are dropshippers, and the best way to find the source of this product is to Google the product title or to use the Google Image Finder extension. If you're using the Google Image Search extension, then right click on the image and click on Search Google with this image. Okay, so we got one search result of Amazon. Let's check it out. And we found some similar products for the sleeping bag on Amazon. So this is the method that we recommend using with the Importify research tool. If you haven't picked your niche yet, don't worry, we added a niche list that contains most of the popular niches and you can check them by using this dropdown. That's it, thank you for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Importify updates. See you next time.